rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Front is 3.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Full wets seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. it's definitely looking better than it was a few minutes ago. If we could just move a bit more of that standing water, we might be able to get onto the intermediates. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, good work. Great pass. Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Go, go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Thank you. You're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Gap ahead is 5.3 seconds. It's not a perfect situation, but I don't think we have cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Nice move. Good job. flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 10.5 seconds. So we'll be running on a dry track soon, back to dry shortly. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Strategy is available on the MFD. exactly that. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. to car in front is 11.4 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, clear. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Front is 20.1 seconds. Okay, clear. Thank you. about a second a lap on the car behind. Is 19.5 seconds. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The gap to car in front is 10.7 seconds.